I have finally thought of, gentlemen, I cannot believe it, the giant machine and the big machine.
No, no, super machine.
The super machine, I beg your pardon, from Sapporo, Japan, weighing 130 kilo, and you, of course, are the giant machine at 220 centimeters tall and 230 kilo, is that correct?
Aye.
That is it, high. That is, that's very high, yes.
Aye.
Gentlemen, I cannot believe it. Educated in English schools, you're very articulate, apparently, in the English language. I can't believe it.
Yes. Educated right here, the University of Tokyo.
Ah.
Master's degree in education.
Mm-hmm.
Also master's degree in business administration.
I see.
He is also educated in the University of Tokyo.
Tell me, the anticipation of the fans in the United States for the machines, the giant machine and the super machine, your thoughts?
We are very, very happy about going to your country.
Yes.
It is an honor, a great honor for us, because we have been told by our mentor, our stable master, Wakamatsu-san, in order to be not only good in your country, in order to be good in the world, you must go to the United States.
Number one.
Number one, Ichiban.
Ichiban. Right now, the two of you are number one in Japan, hopefully to be number one in the United States, in the world.
In the world, that is correct. We are also told, in order to be number one in the world, we must fight in WWF.
In the World Wrestling Federation.
Correct.
That too, gentlemen, Ichiban.
Right.
Very curious. Any talk about a manager in the World Wrestling Federation?
We have an advisor now, Wakamatsu-san. Here in Japan, he has been in contact with one Lou Albano.
Captain Lou Albano. Yes, he's very popular, very famous manager in the World Wrestling Federation.
Wakamatsu-san says, Mr. Albano-san will take care of us, guide us.
Oh, he'll take care of
you. Give advice.
Listen, I'm very curious. Competition in the United States, in the World Wrestling Federation. Have you heard about any of the competition there? It's second to none.
Mr. TV Man, we challenge everybody. Everybody.
Including Hulk Hogan?
Hulk Hogan's number one in world now.
Yes, he is, Ichiban. You take a look at, how about the magnificent Morocco?
Morocco.
I've got a couple for you. Big John Studd and King Kong Bundy. You've heard of them.
Yes.
They have a manager.
Anytime.
Yes.
Say, you know something? Your voice sounds familiar, and I get the distinct impression that I've met you someplace before.
Never, Mr. TV Man. Never. First time I see you.
Perhaps you are mistaken. We are very popular here in Japan, I'm sure.
Maybe in a wrestling magazine.
Maybe I've seen you on TV or in a magazine here in Japan. It makes sense. Good point, gentlemen. I thank you. We are looking forward to seeing you in the United States as part of the World Wrestling Federation, the giant machine and the super machine. Is that correct?
Correct.
From Sapporo, Japan, and from the island of Fuyutu.
All right.